Hi, my name is Zahra. I am 6 years old. This is my favorite food, peanut butter jelly sandwich. I don't like the broccoli. Ew.
One of the ways to manage picky eaters is to make eating an enjoyable activity. This can help to create a good and healthy relationship with food for children, as some children are particular about the texture, shape, and how the food is cooked. It is good to introduce a variety to keep them interested.
Wow, so cute! Hi, I am 6 years old. This is my favorite food. No, this is my rice. No!
Childhood obesity has risen in Southeast Asia over the past decade to a frightening estimate of 6.6 million kids under 5 being overweight. One tip to help your child to maintain a healthy weight is to replace fast food with a healthier alternative. For example, instead of store-bought French fries, go for homemade baked sweet potato fries instead.
Yay, I like these!
Creative snacks can help children to build up healthy eating habits and stay away from calorie-rich temptations such as junk food.
Hi, I'm Eleanor. I'm 9 years old and this is my breakfast.
Breakfast is a vital meal for children. They can get energy, essential nutrients, and concentrate better at school with a well-balanced breakfast. If having a meal before school is too rushed, a simple lunchbox can be prepared, along with a small packet of milk to meet their protein and calcium needs. A good balance is key.
Wow, come, which one is your favorite?
I like this one.
You like this one? Wow, very nice.